The District DC Fire DMS says that a firefighter and one other person were hurt after a fire in Northeast. Officials say the fire broke out at this home on Adams Street around 12:30 p.m. We're told that firefighter was sent to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The other person also not badly hurt. Two people have been displaced tonight.